Hey guys, Anime West Reacts. Here's gonna be a reaction to Maujo de Oyasumi, or Sleepy Princess in the Demon Castle, Episode 10. Hope y'all enjoy this reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below in the comment section, and subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Hit that notification bell, and yeah, share the video, leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Alright. Momentous decision. Okay. Wants to get something. Alright. Sportswear princess. Can only acquire one in the human realm. Alright. Making a run for it. Making a run for the human kingdom, huh? So yeah, last episode, we had the demons trying and failing to show the princess that she's supposed to be a captive. Which resulted in pretty much her gaining a new method of attack on them. So, yeah. Pretty much they were attempting to show her that she's supposed to be their hostage, basically. For the most part, it didn't go over well, and then they actually got some real humans that they were keeping hostage, and so they bring the princess to where they are to show her, like, what a hostage is supposed to look like. And so, yeah, it eventually just basically became, like, psychological attack on the demons because of her telling them, like, her doing, like, acting, saying, don't come near me, and stuff like that, like a real hostage would to a demon. It caused some mental damage to them all, pretty much. Well then, Princess and Indopolis. Yeah, at this point, it's just like, well. Jerky. All out mode. Still it's on the ground, so right? Yeah, no. Yeah, the explosives have been stolen. Fort. 3 seconds before it collapses. Yeah, she's more determined than usual. You see her in those clothes? Close. Yeah. From the center cell. Off to visit the human realm. Do what it takes to catch her. The human realm. The damn hostage, yeah. You got past him. Yeah. Do that move. Running fast. Wow. That's what brought him down. I looked poison stuff for attack. What is she? She's up against a ninja. Robbery, escape, caltrops. Yeah. Plane evaded by flying. Just somewhere not here. Which way did she go then? Jet skiing. Well, that's one way across it. Yeah. Completely dominating the field. Going to set a trap. Far side of the swamp. Sets a bed. Bed trap. Yeah. Captured. She's a wild animal. At least they captured her this time. So it didn't totally fail them. Nah. So it's a fast and have three in every household. Is that what you're worried about? Come with me. Well then. You're all kind of good people. Aww. I suppose. And yeah, to sleep she goes. Tomorrow. Well then. Outing tomorrow. Alright then. So yeah. Now they can't sleep. Goes to the town, never leaves the castle. The dog's so keen on going. Traveler look. Yeah, the horns. Yeah, they stand out more. Yeah. practicing for Halloween. Yeah. All right, bam, disguises. Thanks for letting me drag you along. Yeah, words and actions don't match. When did you get popcorn? Theme park. Alright, couple of treasure boxes recently. Just stole cash. Stole her funding, basically. Kill the demon sweet buns. Secure demon dumplings. Yeah. The doc think that disguise would fool anyone. Let it go since he's cute. That one, yeah. Announcing it now. The deluxe version. It's 3 hour wait. PJs. 3 hours later. I'm getting farther away. So yeah, they're going backwards. Yeah. Different lines they ended up in. There's no point in lining up again over there, so yeah. Human realm novices. Yeah. Smells here nostalgic. Gold. 3,000 gold, though. She's asleep. Of course she is. Oh, yeah. Can't remember your wallet. saying it. Somehow bought it. Thousand gold per person. Quite. So yeah. Bianco and Florence. Turned up place where there are fewer people. Alright. Fireworks. Fireworks display. Yeah, there are more people than during the day. Kill the demon symbols. Lottery for fireworks. Lottery ticket was chosen. Okay. Now. Prime seats. Here you go. Just relax a bit. Yeah. Enjoying the show. Beneath fireworks. That was a goal. Well. Yep. And can't sleep. Can't sleep because of the fireworks. It's too loud. Yeah. Of course you can't. Terrible foresight. There's the vibrating pillow thing or the fireworks that are making her not be able to sleep. Unique symbols. Slaughter demon symbol. Squashed. Destroy. Yeah, those are some symbols, alright. It's a human symbol. Aren't you a human princess? Okay. There you go. Let's go home. Yeah, repeated it though. But yeah, pretty nice moment. Straying back here in the princess. Teddy demons love it. Yeah. Teddy demons lined up for multiple days. Park. But yeah, that was a pretty good episode. Kind of touching on that topic it's been kind of going towards for a couple episodes now about humans and demons and how the demons aren't really all that bad. Or at least from what we've seen, they're not really all that bad, at least. Maybe, who knows, other demons might be pretty bad, but these ones currently don't seem to be that bad. But yeah, we had pretty much Silas and Co. going, or Silas trying to escape in order to go to the human world, or the human realm, in order to buy this deluxe pillow. And the demon's trying to stop her, and then there was this one thing she did, which made me think of, like, Inazuma 11, where she, like, swerves around the guy in front of her to get past him. Really, Captain Tsubasa, Inazuma 11, those type of soccer anime. But yeah, so she ends up getting captured, and then they decide can't let her go to the human realm alone, so they'll have someone accompany her. And so the Demon King, Red Siberian, Demon Priest end up going with her to get this pillow. Having a kind of sentimental moment. But yeah, pretty good episode overall. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like. Comment down below, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, check the links to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Hope you enjoyed this reaction, and yeah. I'll see you all for the next episode, so yeah, later.